At first, we need to open the cylinder valve. Turn the handles and try to wear the mask. Try to breathe. And later, we need to adjust the face mask straps to make sure breathing. Okay. Then we check the digital alert. Adjust the mask again. Okay. From the digital alert, we could see the pressure gauge, and we could see some information about our breathing air pressure and using time. And after, we need to close the valve, turn the handle. Okay.